Hi, my name is Sourav Borah. I'm a professor of marketing here at IIMA Ahmedabad. Today I'm going to talk about a management development program that we are going to run in IIMA Ahmedabad from 25th July to 27th July 2019. The program is titled as Managing Businesses in International Markets. Now, what is this program all about? This program is intended to make managers making scientific decisions about international markets. Now, I made 2 points here. First, about scientific decision making. Now, scientific decision making essentially is to look at data and make decision based on data. So, that is the first part of this entire course that you are going to learn. Secondly, it also about management of international business, which occupies different disciplines and expand across different boundaries. Now, therefore, you are going to learn about that also. So, the program starts with making market entry decisions. Now, when I talk market entry decisions, you may have to decide which markets to enter. Do you want to go to a market which is similar to yours, or you want to go to a market which is not similar to yours? Now, that is a very critical question that you have to answer. Secondly, you also have to, once you have decided to enter a market, you have to make a decision about mode of entry. Do you want to set up a wholly owned subsidiary? Do you want to do an alliance? Do you want to do a joint venture? These decisions are going to define whether you are going to be successful in international markets or not. Now, once you have entered an international market, then you also have to make a lot of negotiations. You have to negotiate with governments, you have to negotiate with your suppliers, and if you are a B2B firm, you also need to negotiate with your customers. So, these negotiations are an entirely different beast altogether. So, we are going to look at how you are going to negotiate deals in international markets. The third part of this MDP looks at global talent management. We are looking at recruitment decisions towards managing a global workforce. And finally, we are going to look at different kinds of customer analytics model that you are going to apply in international market so that you can make better decisions. Our idea is behind offering this program is to incorporate different disciplines altogether so that you can make a holistic decision about international business. We have professors coming from marketing as well as human resource development as well as from organizational behavior. And also we have one professor who is coming from United States who is going to take the course on customer analytics. Whom the program target to? The program is targeted to those managers who want to make decisions about international business and international marketing. Typical designation of these managers may vary from one company to another. It may be a marketing manager, he may be a chief growth manager, or there are some companies where they have developed an entire team dedicated to international business management. So all of them are most welcome to attend this course. Most of the things about the course I have already spoken. You have any query, any doubt, you can reach to me at sourav@iima.ac.in. The brochure is also uploaded in IIMA Ahmedabad website. You can have a look at the brochure and also reach out to us. Hope to see you soon in IIMA Ahmedabad. Thank you.